I like to convey my thanks to people of Dibrugarh for the tremendous support they have given in this second wave, and almost 80% of the people are wearing masks and following social distancing. But I think we need more seriousness on that front. Till now we have almost touched the figure of 1,000 people being infected in Dibrugarh district, and in the month of April we have also seen 11 deaths, which 3 deaths happened yesterday. So this wave is a very dangerous wave, and I want to appeal once again to the people of Dibrugarh to maintain COVID-19 protocols. It has been observed that a lot of weddings are happening, and I also request all the wedding organizers to take care of the protocol and the permission under which they have been permitted to organize the wedding functions. And the government has also issued new orders today for lockdown from 8 p.m. to 5 a.m. with certain exemptions. I hope that public will follow it. Most of the essential services and others have been exempted from that category, and we will be monitoring it very carefully. I hope the kind of support we are getting, if we get it for next another some more days, we will be able to fight the virus. And at the same time, our preparedness is also going on. We have been creating more and more number of beds with oxygen, doctors, adequate medicines and everything. So people should not panic, but at the same time they should be very, very careful because of this new strain of virus. On vaccination front also, we have been one of the largest vaccinators in state of Assam, Dibrugarh district. We have vaccinated more than 1 lakh people till now, and vaccination micro plan is also under preparation so that we can vaccinate more and more people in times to come in a very phased and planned manner. So I thanks once again Dibrugarh 24/7 for taking our messages to the people, and I appeal once again of Dibrugarh district to be very vigilant, maintain COVID-19 protocols as and when which we are requesting for, and at the same time move ahead and take care of your family. Thank you.